we're testing a lock goblin 4-inch rocket with a dual deployment. It's got a 60 centimeter extension on the front, and I'm going to be firing the jettison mechanism with the outer spectrum software. So first of all, it will eject somewhere in the middle, and that will launch the drogue, and then we'll fire the end cap, and that will